left of the... No. There, the...
Here?
No,
right. You see these?
That's where it goes.
Oh, there.
No. That's not where it goes.
Here? I don't know.
You just hide it where it goes. Why
there?
Yeah, except on the other side of the metal plate. On the right-hand side of the metal plate.
There?
There, that's it.
I don't know. That's temporary. That's 100% temporary, right?
Of course.
I'm considered a bit of a guru in terms of unusual machinery. It's not that I'm trying to build and build and build. Am I still trying to build? No, I'm not really trying to build. I'm not really trying to shrink either. I'm trying to learn to manage, and I'm not doing a very good job of that. I've often said to my brother, you know, it would be painful to get rid of all this step by step. But if it all burned down tomorrow, I couldn't care less if it just vaporized off the face of the earth. I would feel liberated for sure. And it's like, okay, what can I do tomorrow morning? Let's do something else. You know, looking at a giant messy desk saying, oh, where did I put that piece of paper? And I wonder if I really know where that bill is. And
le vif. Le quotidien des docks est un niveau de stress hallucinant parce que t'as l'impression qu'il n'y a absolument rien qui se passe comme ça devrait se passer. En fait, moi, je m'étonne de voir que les frères docks sont toujours actifs, qu'il n'y a personne qui est mort, personne s'est blessé de façon irréparable.
In the corner, and by mistake, he cut those platforms that you put in. It's almost falling over.
Oh, jeez. I better call my brother right away. My brother's on the way to the hospital to see an ophthalmologist. Sure. Well, he had an egg explode in his face. He opens the fridge. Hey, a hard-boiled egg. Great. Oh, it's cold. He puts the egg in for, I don't know, 30 seconds, a minute, presses the button. Boom.
In the microwave?
Yeah, now get this. He's not wearing his glasses. He opens, he's tired. He's been working all day, and he looks at the egg, and he notices that the egg is 50% bigger than when he put it in. It's 50% bigger. Can you believe it? 50% bigger.
So how's that possible? And instead of saying, he knows the story of egg.
You can't cook an egg in a microwave with a shell, but it was shellless, and it was just heating. He takes a spoon, and he holds the egg up close. He takes it out of the cup, and he says, what's that? It's big. He pokes it with the spoon.
The egg was in a cup.
So it ejected out of the cup right in his face, exactly where he was looking. And the exploding yolk comes right through the white, explodes and splatters the burning, like, napalm, yellow yolk all over his face. And it's stuck on because of the oil in the yolk.
I couldn't get my police report till I went to the SAC. I didn't want to go to the SAC till I had my license back. I got my license back by getting the medical report,
right,
the
so
optical report.
See, now
to get that,
guy,
I had to get my Medicare card.
You got to call the guy who creamed you.
Yeah, well, now I know who he is. No. I intend to get $1,000. Come on, I lost a car. Replace the car with another working car of a similar quality, or give us, say, $1,000 compensation for all our troubles. I was out the car. I lost my afternoon. We had the thing got towed. I had to empty the stuff out of it. Robin got an injury to his back to a certain extent for a few days.
C'est pas tellement ce qu'ils font que comment ils le font, en fait, qui est extraordinaire.
So I made up a little handle, chopping a piece of angle iron, and I found in the trash, drilled some holes.
Okay.
Took a piece of belting, have a heavy, heavy belting, about that long.
Okay.
Sliced it in the bandsaw, just between the bolts.
Okay.
Got two bolts, and I bolted it on, put it on. It needed a clearance about that much to go up.
Yeah.
It went up, didn't touch a thing. Boom! Won't come down.
Oh.
So we have no more elevator. Thanks to my effort to try and repair it. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. This is from the
the
rave
of
500
people.
Vinny and Nathan. Vinny and
money
Nathan.
In front of a camera.
I don't mind.
I mind very much because you know what?
Yeah.
Out of 10,000 people watching, one of them's going to be some crook who's going to say, "Oh man, these guys keep cash around."
I've grown beyond my pleasure to manage. Okay, so it's not a pleasure to manage what I've built, but because I'm a Mr. Hands-On rather than Mr. Delegate, I end up scrambling to do that, and sometimes it's a pain. Sometimes it's a pain.